The annual Wolfe Tone commemoration took place in County Kildare this afternoon. The Fianna Fáil president lay a wreath and gave the annual oration at the ceremony in Bodenstown. In his speech, Micheál Martin hit out at Sinn Féin, saying the party is failing even the most basic standards of republicanism. He said Sinn Féin's effort to promote the idea of an unbroken chain from earlier revolutionaries and themselves is sinister and dangerous. Speaking to reporters afterwards, Deputy Martin claimed the provisional movement is still refusing to act in accordance with basic democratic accountability.
We will never let them forget that their illegitimate campaign of violence was a fundamental barrier to true unity of people on the island of Ireland. Secondly, yes, in terms of the Maria Cahill case, I think their behaviour has been quite shocking, and there's significant sections of my speech dealing with that, particularly their attempts to marginalise somebody who speaks out, to undermine the credibility of somebody who speaks out, and the absolute absence of any dissent within the Sinn Féin organisation itself, any freedom of thought or action here. I think it's an unhealthy dimension to that party's affair.
For News Talk in County Kildare, I'm Zara King.